happening in Jones County. Deputies are working to find a suspect who broke into a vending machine. It happened at the Southeastern Baptist College on Highway 15 North. Investigators say the suspect broke into the vending machine last night and took money and snacks. Security cameras showed the suspect and the tan SUV that he was driving. If you have any information, please contact Jones County Crime Stoppers.